美国佐治亚州正在进行大选计票的审计工作。佐治亚州选务官员星期二表示，将会依照法律来公正透明的统计并认证最后结果。下面请美国之音白宫记者黄耀毅来介绍详细的情况。耀毅。
是佐治亚州呢，之前跟媒体报道的不一样了，并不是重新计票，而是进行审计工作，也就是针对该州已经收到的这个将近500万张的选票呢，进行重新的审计。那么呢，这个审计的结果之后，并如果在本周之内结束，并且提出认证之后呢，任何一方的选举阵营如果表示不服，则可以提出重新计票的申请。那么就在这个11月16号星期一呢，佐治亚州的佛罗伊德郡发现了在审计工作当中。发现了有大约2600张的选票在第一次计票当中没有获得计算，那么重新再把它纳入计算。那么在计算这些选票之后呢，特朗普总统获得了1643张选票，拜登获得了865张选票，特朗普总统多出了778票。那么佐治亚州州务卿办公室呢，已经就此展开了调查。目前呢，拜登在该州仍然领先票数是超过了13000张的票。那么共和党籍的佐治亚州选务官员盖布瑞亚史特林星期二则召开记者会来回应外界的提问。那么呢，针对外界质疑说这些邮寄选票可能有问题，那么他只是回应说呢，根据他们的观察跟实际操作的结果呢，其实邮寄选票的不合格率是很低的。我们来看一下佐治亚州的官员布鲁特林是怎么说的。
Thing is, it's incredibly low in general because most people are getting their signature matches done.And the counties are doing their jobs properly, is as near as we can tell. We've had no specific instance of people saying, I know signature match what's being done improperly at this point. If any evidence of that does come up, we will obviously, you know, vigorously go after that and try to bring it before the state election board with our investigators. Because the whole point of this is we want evidence. Going on Twitter, going on Facebook, and making claims is not providing evidence.Under a nation that is, you know, directed by laws. There is due process in this country. And if people want to go through a discovery process and they have evidence, they can file a suit and do those things. And we're still in that time. The president has every right to follow all of his, you know, due process to come to a point where, you know, he can say he's exhausted his efforts on this front.
那我们知道特朗普竞选阵营以及的他的支持者呢，也在这个多个关键州，尤其是两个人票数相近的州呢，提起多起的法律诉讼案。那么他的这个个人律师前纽约市长朱利安尼呢，也在星期二亲自前往宾州法院提交新的诉讼案，要阻止宾州认证选举结果。不过呢，就在一个差不多一个小时之前呢，有最新的消息传进来，就是宾州的最高法院针对之前特朗普阵营提出的说，因为他们在开票所没有容许共和党的监票员进入监票，所以呢对他们的选举结果提出挑战，这个诉讼呢宾州的这个最高法院已经驳回了。那么就是在刚刚一个小时才发生的事情。那么同样呢，在星期一呢，一个代表特朗普阵营的保守派律师团体也撤销了之前他们在佐治亚州、威斯康星州、密歇根州、宾夕法尼亚州所提出的集体的诉讼案。那么这个乔治亚州的选务官员史特林则说呢，他们将会依照法律在这个星期之内完成佐治亚州的计票以及认证。我们来看一下他怎么说。
You know, the president has every right to go to court to figure out what is the best path to make sure that his voters, that their vote is protected. And we understand that. And there's nothing wrong with going to court on some of those things, but you need to have evidence. And so far, we haven't seen that kind of evidence that would require anything to be done to not certify our election results. So our intent is to continue to follow state law, get the audit done on time,and then certify our results and get the military and overseas ballots out the door on Saturday.
那么这次的人工审计啊，也是佐治亚州历史上最大的选举审计工作。那么呢，为求透明呢，除了让各党的这个监票员都能进入开票所来监票之外呢，这个佐治亚州多个郡甚至还开放了线上直播计票，供全部的民众来监看计票的情况。卡拉。
好的，感谢耀毅带来的详细报道。